And I'm not gonna beat this game. That's about it. So, sorry Kingdom Hearts fans. Maybe other people will love it.
Any thoughts on esports industry and where the future may lie for it? I know you had some sort of ties before some organizations, but it seems to be slowing down in the games coming out that differ from your standard mobs or shooter. Dude, I love how, like, Dota does their esport. So many of these esports are trying so hard to, like, basically be the NFL version of it. Like, no, dude. There's a community of people that play games. Cater to them. Why does it feel like every single esport is trying to cater to not them? It's ridiculous, and I hate it, and it's frustrating as hell. Like, no swearing? Are you kidding me? What? I'm sorry, but, like, I'm telling people to kill themselves all the time. It's unbelievable. Game,
of course. I know how Roxas feels to be lost. But Donald and Goofy, Kyrie, brought me back by wishing with all their hearts.
I'm answering as honestly as I can. Truly, I am. How much hentai is okay before you become a weeb? I don't think that's what makes you a weeb. I will say, sometimes... maybe too honest. Sometimes I watch some anime porn, right? And I'm like, this is really hot. But sometimes I'm like, Chance... this isn't real. This is fake. These are anime titties. We gotta focus on real life, otherwise maybe I'll find real life no longer attractive. Sorry. So I force myself to not watch anime porn.
Another question. How long do you see yourself streaming for?
Devs? Or is that a normal thing? If those are the devs, say hi. Do it again. Probably wasn't, but if it was, I'm just curious. Okay, let me sniff again. Hold on. Dude, how do I... what's right here? No way. Okay, that's awesome. I remember what sparked it. I was browsing live stream fails and some comment was like, so Pokimane's like, bring up Pokimane again. I sound obsessed. No, it happens to get brought up twice. I think one of her close friends died, right? And a lot of people were accusing, saying she was faking that because she wanted to cry on stream to get donations. What the fuck? Like, it blew my mind because it was getting upvotes too. And people were agreeing with it. And I was so fucking mad. I'm sitting here in my room by myself, just literally angry.
Do you think racism and misogyny on Twitch is a legitimate concern? Or
dude, you understand. If I'm horny... I have thought about removing my nutsack. Okay? Because it holds me back so much. Going to take some time off to figure out what I want to do with streaming. At this point, it's pretty clear I don't have what it takes to do writing.
I saw you sliding on that carpet. What is your longest slide ever?
I've got some pretty sick distance, Biggie. Yeah. I mean, I don't know. He had 12K views and he thinks he's dying. What game was he playing? What did he play today? Hollow Knight? That's a mistake. That would be why. A lot of people tell me all the time, this game is great, I really loved it. And I think in my head, I know for a fact that game will not do well on Twitch.
Oh, the water's over here.
What? Racism and misogyny on Twitch are a legitimate concern, or do you just dismiss it as harmless memeing? Well, there was a time where, like Asmongold, for example, he didn't ban anything in his stream, and he talked about this. He didn't ban anything in his stream. And some people were, like, memeing to be, like, racist or whatever. They were doing that. I'll be the first to say sometimes it can actually be kind of funny. It can be. Like, this, the subtle stuff. But he came down to a point, he came to realize there were genuine racists in his channel. Like, just serious, actual racists behind the memes. And that wasn't okay. So, is it just memeing? Usually it goes past that, and there are some people that are like, oh, wow, people that agree with me. That's the problem. That's not good. When there's a lot of people meme about gamers hate women type thing when I said that. No, no, it's a serious thing. Like, oh, that's shit. There's so much truth behind that. It's disgusting.
Sponsored. You know, it's crazy how over the course of live stream fails getting more and more popular, me and other streamers can't like something without people being dumb enough to think it's a sponsor. Really interesting.
Man, I love the color blue. Are you sponsored by the color blue? Are you selling out? I don't go on Facebook much. I think most of you guys, most people I talk to online feel the exact same way as I do. You go on there just to see what everyone else is up to. And I kind of like, I don't like doing it anymore.
Oh shit, I'm sorry.
Because people I know are pregnant and have kids already. And I'm single and fucking a sex doll. So when it comes to family progression, I'm like really far behind. It feels like. And I don't like that. Fuck.
At Soda Poppin', hey, I kinda got banned on your Discord for posting a video of a dude fucking a chicken and furries in SFW. Can I get unbanned?
Let me begin to talk about the core of my community and how proud I am.
May my heart be my guiding key.
Yeah!
I got it!
Yeah! Yeah! Wow!
All right!
Woo!
Olympus Coliseum, here we come!
Let's go! Wowzer! The fuck just happened?
Feels like it. I know there's no Q&A. What do you think is the worst and best part about being a streamer? Whoa.
If I do the Q&A, I could go on for hours and talk about the whole thing, right? There's all sorts of great things about being a streamer. There's bad things about being a streamer. But in the end, I'm gonna have to fucking double down and keep in mind and let people know there are things to complain about being a streamer, but man, do we have it good. I mean, truly have it fucking great. So that's one thing I gotta double down on to make sure y'all know that I realize. It's frustrating. I try and, if I ever complain, we're like, you don't know how good you have it. No, 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 no. I know how good I have it. Someone just asked me to complain, so I did. Right?
This broke bitch has worn the same blue shirt for the last 4 weeks. Money's tight.
A lot of times something funny will happen, and the first thing, say something ridiculous happens, like a very rare, like very lucky moment, something that's just very rare to happen, and it gets clipped. In my head, the first thing I'm thinking about is, oh my God, people are going to think this is scripted and I'm going to get hate for it. I'm not thinking, wow, that was a really awesome moment. That was cool. I'm glad that happened. No, I'm thinking I might receive hate for this because people are going to think it's fake. That's a problem. That's not good. That's not my first thought, but it is, or it shouldn't be what my first thought is. So just a bunch of different small things like that. I don't like streaming as much. So just don't care what people say. It's kind of my job to care what people say, is it not? Isn't that kind of, in a way, more what my... Hollow Knight? That's a mistake. That would be why. A lot of people tell me all the time, this game is great, I really loved it. And I think in my head, I know for a fact that game will not do well on Twitch. Simple as that. He also played The Witcher 3 for the past like 3 streams. Another mistake. Play the right games. And eventually, you just learn what games are fun to watch. You just figure it out. Now, that being said, sometimes you have to not care. Like, you just gotta play a game you wanna play. There are times, for example, what games do I play that I don't... Like, I play Warcraft 3 sometimes. That game isn't going to do well. It just isn't. But I don't care, right? And I go in playing Warcraft 3 expecting it too badly. DBD actually does okay, but it's getting to a point where now, don't you dare fall. Dude, I'm stabbing it. I didn't mean to, I'm so sorry. Okay, how much HP do you have? Oh.
How Roxas feels to be lost. But Donald and Goofy, Kairi, brought me back by wishing with all their hearts.
Mm-hmm.
So, I was hoping...